Guys, look at this alarm clock I made. Pretty proud of it, actually.